Look at this handsome lover. This is Hunter. His ID number is A4177911, and he just came in today. Hunter's a 5-year-old male, tan and white German Shepherd mix. He came in today, on December 5th, as an owner surrender to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. And the people who dropped him off said they just didn't have time for him anymore, this poor guy. I mean, it doesn't really look like they had time for him in general. He looks a bit neglected, looks kind of dirty, he's got some flea strike going on, he's got some scabs on his elbows from laying on cement all the time, but God, look at this temperament, look at his character, he's amazing. He's the sweetest dog we've seen today at the shelter. He is the most gentle giant ever. And it's clear he wants to be your shadow. He wants to follow whoever's got the leash. He wants to be by your side. He wants to give you kisses. He wants to snuggle against you. He is clearly like a low-maintenance snuggle bug. He's gotten along great with other dogs. He's walked past a bunch of barking little dogs and done fine. And he also walks great on leash as well. So if you're looking for a low-maintenance big dog, which I usually am, this guy is the perfect one for you. He's just, look at those soulful eyes. God, he's like, I'm falling in love with him right now. He's an amazing big dog, so easy to work with, so easy to handle, and he's already so devoted and loyal, and he's only been here at the shelter for a few minutes. So if you're looking for a new big dog, new best friend, Hunter would love to go home with you for the holidays. He would love to be your best friend, so come on down and meet him, because he would love to get out of here.
Bye-bye, Hunter. We love you.
Oh, he's a good boy.